What World Cup fixtures are on today? Kickoff time, channel and odds for Thursday's football. The World Cup 2018 begins on Thursday afternoon and millions will tune in for the much-anticipated clash between Russia and Saudi Arabia. Yes, it might not be the most exciting start to the World Cup, but the important thing is that the World Cup is here and getting underway. There will be plenty of good matches to come. We also have the dubious pleasure of the opening ceremony today, which will feature Robbie Williams, for some reason. Here is everything you need to know about the opening day of action in Moscow. Group A: Russia vs. Saudi Arabia, 4 p.m. BST, ITV 4085. Russia 16-5 draw 17 have Saudi Arabia. To view this video, please enable JavaScript and consider upgrading to a web browser that supports HTML5 video. The opening ceremony starts at 3:30 p.m. BST, meaning it is mercifully 30 minutes long. The event will be shown on ITV before the first match kicks off. Tasked with entertaining the planet on Thursday afternoon is a certain Robert Peter Williams, who will perform two songs with Russian opera singer Aida Garifuna. It seems an odd choice, but at least it injects some intrigue into the opening ceremony. I'm so happy and excited to be going back to Russia for such a unique performance, said Williams. I've done a lot in my career, and opening the FIFA World Cup to 80,000 football fans in the stadium and many millions all over the world is a boyhood dream. Confirmed, Anthony Martial wants to leave Man United amid Chelsea and Arsenal links. Man United fans excited to re-sign Martial for club record fee when Mourinho gets sacked. Arsenal legend Paul Merson names the absolute certainty to win the World Cup 18 June, England v Tunisia, 7 p.m. BST, BBC One-Volgograd Arena, Volgograd 24 June, England v Panama, 1 p.m. BST, BBC One-Nizhny Novgorod Stadium, Nizhny Novgorod 28 June, England v Belgium, 7 p.m. BST, ITV-Kaliningrad Stadium, Kaliningrad more, Maurizio Sarri closer to Chelsea as Napoli set new asking price more. David and Victoria Beckham put on a united front after squashing divorce rumors.